in order to achieve the sustainable development goals, least developed countries need to embrace entrepreneurship. Entrepreneurship in order to build their productive capacities to achieve structural transformation. But not all entrepreneurship creates wealth and structural transformation. While small and medium enterprises are given policy emphasis to date, this new report on Least Developed Countries 2018 advocates for enterprises that provide structural transformation and create wealth. This means entrepreneurship that is opportunity driven, innovative, high impact, and provides opportunities for all.